Somebody was a good boy. We got him.
Oh! Well, he's gonna have some very similar stuff.
Oh yeah!
Yay! Look at that baby! Oh! Look it! Look it!
He can't focus like Frozen is on, so he can't focus. Yeah! You like that? You like it? Cairo likes it too. Okay, let's open another one. Is this one his?
Yeah, that's another one we got him.
Okay. Open it. Here. Eli, look. Come here. Open. Oh, what is this? You got a little catboy bag.
Is that cute?
How cute is that? Yeah.
Into the night to save the day.
Yeah, you like it. Oh, you like that.
Cairo likes your toy. Mommy didn't wrap it. Cairo's over here having fun. I'll let him open this one and I'll go get his last one. Here, into it. There you go. The last gift. And of course, that's what he does. Yeah. Hey, Elia. Oh my gosh, Cairo's over there having a little party.
Yay!
It's a box.
Oh my gosh. We're gonna have to open up all these toys. Notice how he hasn't even cried for milk. Okay. Too like overstimulated. Elia! Turn around, there's one more, honey.
Here, Elia, look, what is this? Ooh, the best for last. Look at this, little cutie.
Aww.
Cozy.
Oh, yes.
Elia.
That's perfect. It's actually like that better than the one that I got.
I like both ones.
This is perfect.
It could be like runner-up.
You can get in and out of this one.
Yay!
Look at this! This is really cute.
You're a good boy, huh?
This is really cute. Good boy. Aw, double package on the side.
Oh my god, it's so cute. What do you want to say, Elia?
Say thank you,
family.
Say thank you!
I look good. Alright. You want to play with this again? Elia. I mean, you can go get
some. This outfit.
I know. Our traditional mini hanas for Christmas.
Hibachi, Japanese food, delicious.
All right, guys. Do you like anything else that you should have
for today?
Yeah.
Entertainment's about to start, Elia. Come on, watch.
Francisco. I did a couple of these. You need the 14
la cama número 2, la cama
la que es
I'm going to watch you, it's fine.
Yeah.
How old?
8 months.
8 months, yeah. 8 months. He's so observant with everything.
Yeah,
I saw. Yeah. No, it says I love you.
Oh.
Thank you, bro. Baby, where are we heading?
We're gonna go see the dog on Truth. I'm gonna... already working my nerves. Merry Christmas!
Tis the season to be jolly.
Yeah, I'll be jolly when I'm like.
This is crazy. Like, insane. Like, I think worse than the other season. Like, last year?
No, last year. Well, we didn't come down here last year.
I see you. I lost my wife in the crowd. I don't know where she's at. She is somewhere. Minnie and Mickey are Mexicans, if anybody wants to know. They're Mexicans.
Oh.
Minnie and Mickey. I'll remember we're going to have to go around. Ice skating down there, bud. We're right behind you, honey. Radio Studio Hall is down that way. Well, Danielle, we made it through the crowd.
At least Eli woke up enough for us.
Yeah, he woke up. He was taking a little nap yesterday. What's up, buddy?
If I stay building, it's in the 34, right?
Yes, yeah, 34th Street, brother.
That's 6th Avenue, right?
Yeah, it's 5th, 6th Avenue. Okay. Yep, you got it, bro.
What is that? It wasn't my hand.
What's up, baby?
It was worth it once we got through the crowd.
Yeah, for sure.
You know, I get irritated very quickly.
Well, you've been living in this city for how long now?
I know, but
seven?
I've been living in this city, but I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I purposely avoid areas that have crowds. Like, Times Square? Hell no.
I don't know, but me, I kind of like crowds. I don't know, it's the enjoyment that I like. You know, like, yeah. Tourists, on the other hand, I just don't care for. You know, as long as I know that where they're going.
It's like, I get it, you're like in awe and you love everything, but like stopping every 2 seconds to snap a picture of like a big building or a light, it's like, for real.
Let's see how we can get through this crowd.
Yeah.